Hey everybody, this is John Stauffer, and I'm here to bring you a tech tip from Streamingteacher.com. For your tech tip this month, did you know that if you have a network software license, you can temporarily borrow Mastercam licenses onto a computer and then pull that computer off of the network? This can be really helpful if you have a programmer who needs to take some work home with them and program at night, or someone who might be leaving on a trip. Again, this is specific to those of you who have a network software license. To borrow licenses, first make sure that the computer is attached to the network. Next, open up your Start menu and type in the word license. If you don't see License Borrow Utility right at the top, you can also type in the word borrow. And you should see it right at the top. Go ahead and click that. In this window, if you are on a network software license, then you will see all the licenses that are available on that network. From that list, simply choose the licenses that you need to borrow, and then click the Borrow Licenses button. You'll also have a field to put in how long you need to borrow the licenses for. It can be up to 10 days, and it can even be less than 10 days. Say you wanted to take a license for 6 hours, if you just need to program overnight. That would be 0.25 days. Once you borrow that license, then the license will be removed from the network software license and put onto the local computer. Then you can take the computer off the network and use it wherever you like. Once that license has expired, it will repopulate into the network automatically. If you need to bring it back sooner than expected, there is an option to return the licenses on the second tab. If you need help getting this system set up, or if you just want more information about borrowing Mastercam licenses, please contact your local Mastercam reseller. Well, that's it for our tech tip. If you like that video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel. But more importantly, if you're looking for high quality Mastercam training content, head over to streamingteacher.com.